This is what the Earth would look like after we melted the Antarctic ice with a powerful laser. Let's speed up the simulation and see the final result. And this is what we got at the end.